Magic of seeing sound.
What is sound?
Sound is a mechanical vibration.
Sound needs to go through stuff.
It needs
air,
water, or solid. No gas, no liquid, no solid, no sound. No medium, no sound.
What is cymatics? Cymatics is just making those vibrations visible.
Play a steady tone into a plate. Or in a dish with water, and the waves will bounce around, overlap, and a steady pattern will lock in.
These patterns, there are quiet lines that barely move, which are called nodes, and wiggly areas that move a lot, called antinodes. With sand or salt, the grains settle in the quiet parts. So the lines you see are the parts that are not moving. With the water, the light reflects on the parts that are moving. Change the pitch, and you change the pattern. Change the shape, or change the material, and you see different patterns.
The same idea scales up to 3D rooms. It's important for the acoustics, for instance. This could explain why the bass frequencies are louder in a corner.
So cymatics looks magical, but it's just about seeing standing waves, waves with stable patterns. If you want to learn more about healing frequencies or seeing sound,
subscribe and like and comment what you enjoyed the most and what you want to see next.
Go watch these videos. See you soon.